Hadouken!
Tell us who the closest here. Having a special video for a change, kinda. This one's gonna be a little sloppier than normal because I'm using this, just so you can hear my audio. If things get too bad, I'll switch to my normal one. Seriously, I don't know how they still screwed up not giving this. Not giving this an audio jack. Slow night.
Casual match.
This way. Street Fighter's been a little slow the last couple of weeks. But that's fine. I got. Tried to do a little practicing beforehand. Really? Yeah, evil Cammy. Alright. I need to use that color palette.
Is using their main character.
Yep, evil Cammy. I remember Neo Geo. Yeah, this is gonna be a shellacking. Probably. Since I'm not using one of my best characters or controllers. But I do like his name.
Round one. Fight! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Trying that. Wow, that is lagging. I don't even know how I did that, but that was cool. Oh crap. Things are just happening. Good one. Like, really, what's coming out right now is I don't know, because I'm using the stick, and the stick makes everything I do just doesn't feel right. That's why I went to the horn in the first place. Lag, I'm not in the mood for a fake porn site, thank you. Get lost. Oh yeah, I forgot I got the run. Gotta be careful. Nice.
I did it!
Final round.
I get tired of freaking people. Legitimately didn't think I could do that. I thought he was better than that. I just got lucky. Anytime now. Get anyone watching, I guess, in the next few minutes, I'll switch to the other one. can't really get anywhere with my the controller I'm using, I'll probably just switch around the 20-minute mark. I'm gonna go for 2 hours, I guess. No matter what, this is the last time I'm using him for a while. Even without him. Even with Christ giving me the order. I was gonna stop using him anyway. I don't know. Ken and Ryu, everyone uses them, so I'm just trying to do my own thing. And for anyone that was looking forward to the continuation of It Takes Two, well, it's on a definite hiatus until I friends again, because I, well, and that, I continue New Blood by myself, though. Maybe for the second hour, if it doesn't bop me off the screen, I might try, I go into Battle Lounge. Thankfully, if I'll go into a highly ranked Battle Lounge to see how bad I can, see how good I can do it against, like I say, Platinum. Be different. If it's really slow, I'll just go into the battle lounge early. At least I'll have something. You have someone to watch, even if it's not me playing. Go into a battle lounge with a lot of people. Please don't let it be done. Come on, I'm still just playing. I can't breathe gently. Jamaica. About this guy maybe once. Again, I'm just trying to hit random stuff. You know, once again, once the headphones go off, you know, I can get really serious.
Come on!
I think
let's turn up the
heat! Character, I
round
this.
One. Fight!
Round 2. Fight!
Jump off. I think I'm just gonna switch the rollers out. Otherwise, it's gonna be a long night. But I'll fight him fair.
Round one.
Final round. Fight.
even have to say that.
You win.
All right. For the sake of my own sanity, these fights. Switch out the controllers. Give me a little bit of ability. So, last time you'll hear me until the end, I will get at the end of the video. Or if someone comes in. Someone specific. Otherwise, I'll just chat for the comments. There we go.
This is the path of my destiny.
Round one. Fight!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Round one. Fight!
Hadouken!
Not yet!
Get off!
So it's you.
Come on. Let's turn up the heat.
Round one. Fight. Round one.
Destroy! Get off! You can get me!
Let's turn up the heat!
Round one. Fight! Final round.
Adolphin!
150 times.
Round one. Round one. Fight!
Tiger! Tiger!
Get off! 1. Fight! Final round.
Who can't?
Come on! Let's turn up the heat!
So it's you. Round one. Fight! Round one. Fight!
I don't get here!
Thank you.
Battle Lounge. Let's do this. Round one.
My turn. Hopefully I didn't cause that disconnect. Yeah, that's the god fight. I was not doing anything right. Good battle though, but yeah, that was a lot of screwing up.
Round one.
Generally does swing too heavy punches right after one another. You can interrupt the second one. With some characters. Just slide under. time. Never actually seen a Chun-Li pull that little trick. But her Zane's trying to stop, not stop her either. You can actually go into your super from that Tatsu. Yes.
Chun-Li wins.
I think saying Battle Lounge says they should give you the option to switch characters between. Between sets. I'm not trying to fall asleep, people. I'm gonna try. Not saying how well this will work.
Round one. Fight.
Well, over here. I'm a big boss. No, you just know how to do grab. You know, that's one of my big pet peeves. People just leaping over my head over and over again. That's why I like Yurian. You start doing that too much, I can just kick you right back down. Gil can do the same thing. I'm not saying this fight is boring, I'm just doing this gets some sleep, I don't know why. Don't start sliding again. Yep, yep, gonna start sliding again. Slide. 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 How is this person? I swear if I think I'm probably on it. Lagging on my end, just watching it. I can imagine when people are fighting. And yes, I do know. I know I need a better internet connection.
Round three.
Out of that. Okay.
Round four.
If I have to fight her, I know what I do.
Final round. Fight!
heavy tots was that. Actually, we should have went for the triple stomp and got him stuck in the corner. Most of his stuff is heavy, it's just grabs. Like, he has got to be a kid. Just a heavy kick would have taken that out for good.
Chun-Li wins.
I think there's still one person in between me and the next fight, I hope. If not, I'm going to be different because I got to pee for the next fight. Anybody? I'm curious if he stays with Chun-Li, I should have an easy fight. Okay, that is a big Akuma.
Let's do this.
Be right back in a minute. I legitimately would say maybe back up. That's all I can think of, even though she might come charging into the elbow if you try to back up on her. You know what I think he might be able to go for the, might be going for able to go for the sleep when she does that combo. I think she's not hitting the right button, or she's not close enough.
Right there!
It's unless she's getting a point blank. Yeah, that miss there, I think he can actually hit with that. Unless by crouching he ends up dead.
Lara wins.
You know, I'm hoping that this mic actually is working. I haven't even checked.
Round one.
I love the fight we have now. I have neighbors who like keeping their voice up. Ow, the other controller. Oh, when it looks like it's done.
It's go time. Let's do this.
Well then, where do you want me to break you first?
Round one. Fight!
Good for you too.
Round three. Fight!
Faster! Now you go!
Take that! not bad.
Final round. Fight.
A Golden. Two you can.
Round one.
Take that!
final round. Fight! It's go time. Let's do this. Round one. Fight!
Fight!
Go, you can!
did it!
Round 4. Fight!
Hadouken!
Yeah.
It's go time.
I hope people can hear me this time. And sorry I look so red. New brighter light makes everything redder. Thank you for watching my live stream. Still not sure why that jewelry gave me that victory. I don't know, maybe I was so laggy, just didn't like me. I don't know. This, as I said at the beginning, this will be the last time for a while I use Ken, and definitely went out on a high note, even with lag. Hopefully somebody maybe learned something from my fights, probably not. Next video I do, I have no clue. I'm thinking I'm probably just going to stick to single player games for the next little while, with Street Fighter and between. Until my next video, everyone have a good morning, afternoon, evening, and I will see you around sometime. Ciao.